Excellent. Perfect.
I love the smell of despair on a Monday morning, but there's something missing.
Oh, I know.
Yes.
Times a thousand.
Lucy, what's wrong with your face?
I'm smiling, isn't it obvious?
No, it looks like you're trying to eat your own chin.
How about there? Yes?
I just lack practice.
Don't you remember what Simian said?
And if you turn up late again, I will have no choice but to...
No, I remember that. I never noticed before how the top of her head looks like Mount Fuji.
A dare. Make the most annoying noise possible.
Okay, that was good, but we know that you can do better.
Like when you're mad at us.
Oh, you mean this little thing? Gumball!
That was awesome!
She's giving herself all these titles. I mean, what is a senior mega consultant super virologist anyway?
In your face! Told you they were ill! Look at them!
Oh my goodness, the children! Simian, do you realize what this means?
Oh, yes. It means you were wrong, and you were wrong, and I was right!
Dude, stop smiling! I can feel her eyes burning the back of my head!
It's not my fault!
My cheeks are begging me to stop! But my heart! My heart says keep smiling, homie!
How dare you sing in my class?
I'm sorry, but since this morning, I think there might be something strange with us, maybe!
What is wrong with you?
If you're like this is wrong, then gosh darn it, I don't want to feel right, baby!
How can you be in such a good mood on a Monday morning in the middle of a surprise test?
I don't understand it myself, miss. I just feel so happy.
What's going on here? What are you poking? It looks like a wet diaper.
Okay, I got a level with you. If you don't come back, I'm fired.
As if I needed more reasons to stay here. What are you doing? It's weird.
I'm crying.
It looks like you're trying to lay an egg with your face. Please stop. Stop it! Okay, fine, I'll come back.
Thank you.
Please, I said I'd come back!
I'm not doing anything.
Oh, that's your normal face, isn't it?
I just don't understand the concept. Shouldn't we have covered everything during the school day? Homework is like going to the bathroom and then coming back with a doggy bag.
Fill out a form and put it in the suggestion box.
I get it. You think I'm too lazy to go through the administrative motions. Well, just watch me.
What's the problem with this kid bothering you?
He doesn't like me.
I see. Well, there must be something in this rule book for when people don't like you. Weird, there's nothing. How about a rule against you ever having to face disappointment? No? Maybe one about overprotected little snowflakes who need to be shielded from the real world.
Okay, we get it. But please, this kid's horrible.
Even your Simian is ruined!
Everyone pay attention!
She kind of looks better, actually.
What you are looking at is called a chrysalis. The caterpillar wraps itself up inside and emerges as a beautiful butterfly.
Like me.
Joseph, we've been here before. When is it appropriate to take your skin off?
Christmas.
Counselor's office.
Let's celebrate.
What is that?
Dancing?
Looks like you're trying to shake out a tapeworm.
Come on, join in!
Your mind is
just like a parachute. It won't work
there
when it's not open. So don't close yourself off to the words that I've spoken. Take my advice.
Sorry, but it's your own fault. You're so multicolored, I thought you were one of them.
This is gonna be easier than I thought.
Oh, why do I have to run every 8 minutes of my life?
Wait, in the jungle when a gorilla charges, you have to stand up to the ground.
Is it working, dude? Dude?
I just realized we can't let her catch us until we've done something bad!
Oh, you could have told me!
Sorry!
Nothing she can do to you.
You get an F minus in penalty! Next! Oh, the water sends. Are you aware that your husband isn't wearing any pants? This party is busted! Busted wide open!
Busted.
Now for some real music! Why would anyone think I was retiring?
Well, you are kind of old. And bald.
Bald!
Not bald, my petal. It's just gravity has turned your hair into a beard.
I've got a beard! It's in a black hole that has the potential to swallow whole
galaxies.
You're nothing but a pair of disruptive, disrespectful delinquents from a dysfunctional dynasty of degenerates and dimwits!
You knew about this and you thought it was funny, didn't you? You think this is funny?
Lucy, please. I think you owe them an apology.
Don't you Lucy me, Nigel. These kids tried to make a monkey out of me, and you want me to apologize?
You kids are free to go.
Look at their eyes. They're all weird.
Maybe it's because you've been shining a flashlight into them for half an hour.
What, really? What time is it?